When they arrived, they were startled to see so many people already gathered at the silver pole attached to the twinkling river. Before any of them could question why they had been drawn to this location, they heard it again, the haunting melody that continued to drag them deeper and deeper into the forest. That propelled them forward once again to the final destination. There, cutting through the trees, was a lake. Its water is clear and fresh. The color was a crystal blue with a hint of purple. The pebbles at the bottom sparkle as they caught the silver streams of the moonlight. Lightning bugs floated through the air, and they were all met with the glowing figures of Darren Rosenstein and Allison Sherrock. Finally, amidst the twisted and tangled branches and canopy of the enchanted forest, they rejoiced at the crowning of their new king, Billy Anderson, and Queen Allison Sherrock.